Hello viewers, welcome to ICBT Consultant. My name is Qaisar Abbas. In this video, we are going to learn how to install Primavera P6 Professional 21.12. First, we will run P6 Professional setup. In this window, we will select typical, and bottom area you can see previous version of Primavera P6 has been detected. Because I am already using old release of Primavera P6, so this option is showing here. But when you will install on your system first time, this option will not show. So if you want to replace, you can check this option. If you don't want to replace, so then you will uncheck this option. Click on OK and click on install. Yes. It will take some time. Here we will select run database configuration, click on OK. In this window, we will click on Add, and here we will select P6 Pro Standalone. And we will put the name of database ICBT Consultants. And we will select second option, add a new standalone database and connection. Click on next. Here we will put password admin and confirm password also admin. Click on next. Uncheck load sample data and we will save this database file. ICBT Consultants. Next, we will click on save. Next, save. Okay. Next, close this window. Close. Next, we will go to start button of window. And here you can select P6 Professional 21. Login name is admin. password also admin. Here you can see our database name is ICBT consultant. Next, connect. Click on OK. Primavera P6 Professional 21.12 is ready for working. Here you can see the release of Primavera P6 about P6 Professional 21.12. And here you can see the name of database. Thank you very much for watching this video.